car to drive, so it's very heavy.
Now that you know a little bit more about the Nissan Armada.